In this video, I'll show you how to fix the error, the package install assistant fails to meet gatekeeper policy in Monterey or in general. All you have to do is open terminal, and type in the command that I have typed. To get the command, click on the link in the description and copy paste. And the password is going to be your Mac password. Once you have done that, open App Store and search for Monterey. If it is not showing in your App Store, then open Safari and search for Monterey. Click on the official Apple website. Click on Upgrade Now. From there, it will automatically open the App Store. And click Get. Once you do that, your system update will start. Don't forget to like, subscribe to my channel, and do share the video and comment, because this will help others. I'll be fast forwarding the video because it's going to take a lot of time. Once the download is complete, wait for some time, because I kind of panicked and I clicked on Upgrade Now, which was not required. As you can see, we can see a small installation icon of Monterey. So I double clicked over there and I got this. Now click Continue, Agree, and follow the steps. Once it is installed completely, it's going to ask to restart. So click on restart and let the Mac do its thing. over here my camera lens was not clean, so I'll be cleaning my camera lens. So I think my camera lens is clean enough. This takes quite a lot of time. The Apple logo came and went at least 2 to 3 times. I mean, the entire system rebooted. So do not panic, it's normal. After rebooting a couple of times, this was the final reboot, and now here you have to put your Mac password, and that's how you install Monterey, or how this is how you fix the error message. I hope this video helped you. Do subscribe to my channel to like my video, and don't forget to share and comment also, because that's going to help others.